This poor woman has the world's worst gambler you ever seen in your life. He is sick, and he gambles every last penny he has. He goes and gambles. She's desperate. She doesn't know what to do. She hides her money. She hides her money, and she has to go to the gynecologist to find that, get her money back. Goes to the gynecologist's office, sitting in the office and waiting. Nurse says, "Can I help you?" "No, no, you can't. Only the good doctor's going to be able to help me." She says, "What's your problem?" He says, "I want to tell the doctor." "Okay, we wait here. When the doctor comes, he'll call you. You go in." And a couple of hours later, the doctor comes and says, "Yes, ma'am, can I help you?" She says, "Well, my husband is a compulsive gambler, and I have to hide my money. And I hid my money in my vagina. And now it's stuck and I can't get it out." And Dr. Lucey says, "Well, this is not an uncommon thing here. And these things happen all the time. And please, sit down here, take off your panties, spread your legs, and I'll give you an examination and get the coin and the money out of there." And she goes and she does that. And he's looking and looking. And he says, "By the way, ma'am, what am I looking for? Bills or loose change?"